Photocatalytic oxidation, or PCO, is similar in function to the catalytic converter in your car. It neutralizes VOC contaminants by transforming them into harmless water vapor and CO2. APCO creates a PCO reaction by shining UVC light on titanium dioxide-infused carbon cells. This removes household and chemical odors. This process also regenerates the carbon cells, so they never fill up or wear out. Let's review how APCO works. In phase 1, airborne pollutants are captured by the carbon cells. In phase 2, UVC light sterilizes microbes and reacts with titanium dioxide to neutralize odors. In phase 3, the PCO process transforms odors into water vapor and carbon dioxide. While all this is going on, the PCO process continually regenerates the carbon cells.